Good morning, my name is Ana Oliveira and I'm a PhD student from the Escola Superior de Biotecnologia in the Universidade Católica Portuguesa in Porto. In my PhD program, I work with aerobic granular sludge from the wastewater treatment systems, and I intend to extract and characterize the extracellular polymeric substances, or EPS, from those microbial systems. This project is being conducted with a full-scale and a lab-scale reactor. Furthermore, I intend to use the extracted EPS or other matrices as an immobilization system for degrading bacteria capable of degrading micropollutants to be further introduced into wastewater treatment systems, increasing the efficiency micropollutants removal, doing the so-called bioaugmentation. The possibility of occurrence of horizontal gene transfer will also be studied in the bioaugmented system, being the occurrence of this horizontal gene transfer a way of improving the degradation of micropollutants in wastewaters.